Men's foil, round of 16. The winners advance to the quarterfinals of 8, wherein all main places are fenced out. Losers in these bouts are eliminated. Winners move on, losers are done. Following bouts is then spoiled. On strip number 9, the referee is Ivanova. Mr. Kaiser, Ohio Wayne State, versus Mr. McDonald, Ohio State. Kaiser McDonald, strip number 9. On strip number 16. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. Strip number 10. The referee is O'Brien. Mr. Colley, Ohio State.
Here you go, Mike.
Mr. Hardwick Brown, Ohio State. Colley, Hardwick Brown on strip 10. On strip number 8. The referee is Torchin. Mr. Ivanova, Detroit. Mr. Kaspak, Notre Dame.
There you go, Mike.
Ivana Kaspak, strip number 8. On strip number 7, the referee is Mr. Jonathan Moss. Mr. Archer, Notre Dame. Mr. Spence, Cleveland State. Archer, Spence, strip number 7. On strip number 6, the referee is Webster. Mr. Miller, Wayne State. Mr. Schneider, Wayne State. Miller versus Schneider on strip number 6. On strip number 3, the referee is Delgado. Mr. Shiko, Ohio State. Mr. Trovato, Cleveland State. Shiko versus Trovato on strip number 3. On strip number 2, the referee is Ms. Engstrom. Mr. Robertson, Detroit. Mr. Meinhardt, Notre Dame. Robertson and Meinhardt, strip number 2. And on strip number 1, the referee is Fidel. Mr. Fidel. Mr. DeSmet, Notre Dame. Mr. Powell, Cleveland State. DeSmet versus Powell. Strip number 1.